He's devoted his life to helping children overcome their disabilities.
You ready to get moving?
Finding inspiration in every obstacle they face.
It becomes a lot less like work and really a lot more like play.
Meet this everyday hero, Sunday on Heartland News at 10.